Shoes are a fairly new invention. Try walking on rusted screws and castor oil. Up 11.5 miles during the Battle of Saratoga, might I add you. Why, when I was a lad, we didn't even have oxygen. We had to learn how to survive without it. Try breathing in sulfur and smog through a garden hose stuffed with silt. Try eating an entire canister of detritus with no utensils. So fortunate you are.